test method described in this video is Molten Metal Splash Test Method, ISO 9185. This test is done under these conditions. Metal temperature, aluminium 780 degrees Celsius and iron steel 1400 degrees Celsius. Release angle at an angle of 60 degrees for aluminium and at an angle of 75 degrees for iron steel. Test method is mainly carried out with the following metals: aluminium, iron, copper, and cryolite. D-code value is for aluminum and E-code value is for iron steel. There are three levels for each metal: D1, D2, and D3, and E1, E2, and E3. These levels correspond to the following classification. Code grams: D1, 100 to less than 200, D2, 200 to less than 350, D3, more than 350. E1, 60 to less than 120, E2, 120 to less than 200, E3, more than 200. The result of the test, pass or no pass, will depend on the status of an underneath PVC layer that simulates the human skin. In a fabric where the hot metal sticks to it, the heat passes through the fabric and usually it damages the skin simulator. In the market, Marlin Fabrics has a high acceptance by the aluminium foundries due to its high performance, top primary smelters, secondary aluminium foundries, cast houses, recycling, extrusion, automotive, and so on. And Marco Fabrics has a high acceptance by the steel iron foundries due to its high performance, coke, high furnaces, melt shop, ladle furnaces, slag operations, sinter plants, and so on.